Now Young. Back to Young. The tray. Another miss by Philadelphia. The Cavaliers trail by 21. Palacio.
Guarded by O'Neal.
And he gets contact and the whistle on the shot. Two shots coming up. And the foul called on the Philadelphia 76ers. Some changes for Philadelphia. O'Neal comes in for Young. And O'Neal subbed in for O'Neal. And the free throw, no good. O'Neal inside. He's guarded by Davis. And the dunk by O'Neal.
And when the score is as lopsided as it is, and you can see they smell blood in the water, my man is going for the jugular.
Well, he only plays one way, and that's full throttle, all day, all the time, cold-blooded and lethal.
And the dunk by O'Neal.
Kevin, he is tough to stop when he gets to the rim.
Yeah, Greg, he can get up a few notches higher.
Well, and that's exactly how the game is played in the paint inside, guys. I mean, if you can play over the top, I think you've got a big advantage.
Jones. Out of bounds. It'll be 76ers ball.
Checking in for Philadelphia.
The 76ers leading by 23. Here's Young. Jay passes to Young. With 4 seconds on the clock, and he's fouled pretty hard on that shot, but he's got the chance to pick up the points at the line. He made the only free throw attempt he had earlier in the game. And so Young nails them both. Just 4 seconds left now here in the second. It's not going to go for him. And so it's Philadelphia, holding a very comfortable 25-point lead as the quarter comes to a close. They've been playing some. And with a big gap on the scoreboard, the second half begins with very different goals for these teams. One side trying to mount a comeback, one side trying to protect their lead. Bottoms having a dominant impact in this game.
Man, he's been running wild on them through that first half. Absolute dynamite on offense.
And you know what? I'll be interested to see just how much he's got left in the tank. That first half had to take a lot out of him.
And as we dive into the second half, we'll find out if the next two quarters are any different from the first two. So far, it has been a runaway. Anthony kicks to McDice. Got a piece of it. Ilgauskas in the post. Young's there. McDice trying to get open. And it's Ilgauskas missing. Young outside. Here's Speedy. Young outside. Good ball movement here by the 76ers. Six to shoot. The 76ers need to get off a shot. O'Neal misses. Timeout called. Cleveland.
And the lack of rim protection, top of the list.
You know, just look at the numbers, guys. I mean, they are being taken to the woodshed in the paint.
Zagana Jops checked in for Zydrunas Ilgauskas. And it's Speedy with the foul. And that'll be his third foul so far.
Personal foul. First team foul.
And so it's Cleveland with it. Anthony. And it's Anthony slamming it down.
Wow. Just wow. I mean, Anthony letting that creativity shine through on that finish.
Here's Young. He kicks to O'Neal. It's Young on the wing. The three. It's Young on the wing. Here's Speedy.
Oh! What's up in the scene?
Good.
Boom, he jams it straight down.
Wow. We are going to remember that one for a while.
I know I will, Greg. That was special. That was really special.
The circus dunk for you right there, guys.
Pass to Anthony. And And two free throws coming up. Unable to get that one to go with all the contact.
Crafty down low. Melo knows how to draw fouls.
For Cleveland, they have gone 2 for 3 at the foul line in this game. Boomer, he's checked in for Young. And both free throws good for Anthony. First minute and a half of basketball here in the third quarter. Young, right side, passes it to O'Neal. Here is Boomer, covered by Anthony. Clock at 6. Here's Young. Goes to the reverse layup and taps it in. Young's got 11 points.
And the combination of his quickness and soft touch around the rim really allows him to pull off shots like that. A lot of players don't have the reverse in their arsenal.
Here's Speedy, and he goes in for the dunk.
Attacking in transition, the most consistent way to generate easy looks.
Yep, exactly. And if there's any opportunity for early offense, you've got to push it and push it every time.
Time now for an injury report.
Hey, guys, I got an update from the Cavaliers head athletic trainer. Guys, he says it's just a bruised shoulder. Good news, because at first they feared it was much worse. While the season isn't very old, this is still distressing to hear, and somebody is going to have to pick up the slack while he's out. Devin, back to you.
Thanks for the status report there, David. At least we now know, Greg, how he's doing.
Yeah, when you talk injury, the unknown factor is always a difficult thing to deal with.
And, you know, for him, just watching his teammates unable to contribute, that's really a helpless feeling.
Here's Glover. No good there. And it's Philadelphia the other way. And now we're 3 minutes into the third quarter of play. And down it goes, jamming that one home.
And that's what you want to see. Good, fundamental, sound basketball with the bounce pass.
Cleveland's gone 3 of 7 tonight from three-point territory. They need a good offensive possession.
Yeah, they've gone a long time without a bucket.
And the 76ers with some changes. O'Neal's checked in for Young. Shea comes in for Thunder. And O'Neal subbed in for Speedy. And Cleveland with a change here, too. Jones checked in for Antonio McDyke. And the dunk by O'Neal.
Oh, that's an old-fashioned rim wrap.
Just a remarkable jam. These fans' jaws are on the ground right now.
Platinum-level highlight reel material. That is showtime stuff there.
Glover the pass to Davis. And he can't stop the run as he misses.
And you can see the defenders afraid to kind of get in his way a lot of times when he's on his way to the basket. But on that one, they were there.
Here's Boomer. Hits it from three-point range. Boomer's got 5 points now in the quarter.
Boy, you have to be impressed with the offensive production. They have got it firing on all cylinders.
And, you know, the lead just keeps growing. I mean, this game is not going to get out of their grip. They're going to keep pulling away.
That's a double whammy, guys.
That's right. A great defensive play, then the emphatic stuff.
Well, turning defense to offense, we talk about it all the time. Try to hit your opponent at the other end before they can set up the defense.
Young's checked in for the 76ers. Here's Hobson. Inside, trying to find Jones. He gets it to him. Pass to Hobson. It's hauled in by the 76ers. Young's got 6 rebounds in the game. Here's O'Neal.
Oh, that was terrific. Good.
Beautiful reverse jam right there.
Use the rim to protect the ball, I think.
Outstanding awareness and a terrific finish.
The Cavaliers shooting their 6th and 7th free throw attempts tonight.
14 foul.
And the first one drops. And the Cavaliers making a change here.
Taking 2 shots.
And that one goes in. 2 from the line that time. The 76ers have gotten 8 of their 11 shots to drop since the break. A great third quarter for them offensively. Young dishes to O'Neal. Young pass to O'Neal. Down low. O'Neal kicks to O'Neal. Puts up a 3. Another 3 for Philadelphia.
Hey, whatever adjustments they made at halftime, they are working to perfection.
You know, they came out of the locker room, revved up the gas pedal, and haven't slowed down yet.
Kicks it out to Jones. The pass to Granger. Outside, Jones. Palacio. And the last shot at the buzzer doesn't go in for him. The three quarters of play all in the books, and this one all but over. And there may not be a lot of drama down the stretch as we head into the fourth quarter, but stranger things have happened. Philadelphia shooting has been just outrageous, 64% from the field to this point. The offensive rebound, pass to Fisher, Nelson with the steal. And the foul called on Shea. That's foul number two for him.
Personal foul. First team foul.
Jones kicks to Nelson. That's tipped. To the paint. Here's Chop. And he makes no mistake on the slam dunk.
Whoa, that'll wake you up.
He is such a great athlete.
No question about it. He's very comfortable in the air. Dunks like that, no problem for him.
I mean, even from over here, you can see that one pretty clearly.
No question about it. I mean, a ton of contact and a good call by the officials.
And the Cavaliers making a change here. Anthony's checked in, and he sinks the second. And so it's Nelson with it. They'll bring it up for the Cleveland Cavaliers. And that's the final game of this five-game road run for the team. Outside Anthony. Pulls up on the wing. Count it. Number five from the floor this game. He's now 5 of 11.
Anthony, a perennial all-star talent, specifically because of that scoring ability. One of the best in the business.
And the call on the shot that sends him to the line.
I tell you what, he earned his money on that foul.
Yeah, if you're going to foul, then make sure that you don't give a chance for the and one.
And guys, let's get your take on the scoring breakdown for Philadelphia.
Well, you know, in some circles, this is an unpopular point, but there can be value in taking the mid-range shot. This team is certainly proving that tonight.
And they've also played exceptionally well in the paint tonight, taking advantage of their opportunity to work inside.
Here's the mayor. Right wing. Here's Jay. No good from outside.
And he didn't punish them for the weak coverage there, but they can't count on him to continue missing.
Granger passes to Jock. To the middle. And the slam dunk by Granger.
Terrific accuracy on that pass. That's how you lead your teammate.
They have been really controlling this one.
You never want to be complacent on the floor. That's when you lose momentum.
Savannah Jock. Second personal foul. Third team foul.
That one is off. Thunder's checked in for Shea. A switch here also for Cleveland. Hobson's checked in. And the second free throw, good. The Cavaliers have gone 3 of 4 in field goal attempts since getting things started here in the fourth. And we're about 2 minutes into the fourth quarter now. Outside Anthony. Shot clock at 6. Charity stripe shot. Here's Jupp. And it's Philadelphia with the rebound. Here he goes. Fisher in the corner. O'Neal with it. And out of bounds. The Cavaliers will take it. And Philadelphia making a change here. Young's checked in. And Cleveland also making a change. Antonio McDyess is checked in for Carmelo Anthony. Hobson passes to Jupp. Knocked off course by the D. The foul called. It'll shoot free throws.
First personal foul.
That free throw missing. O'Neal's checked in for Philadelphia. Davis has checked in for Cleveland. And he can't get the second one to drop either. Coming up empty that time. Here's Fisher. They get it back. For those just joining us, fourth quarter here. We're just over 2.5 minutes into it. Here's Young. And there's the feed to O'Neal. Passes it to the main. It's stolen by Davis. Here's Hobson. Back to Davis. And Davis throws it down.
And bullseye with that assist. Nice delivery there in traffic.
Remaining the game. 2 minutes.
Here's Fisher. Buries the long-range jumper. Fisher's got 5 points now in the quarter.
Unwilling to let up, even for a moment. That's his killer instinct, just fanning the flames.
Yeah, I love the fact he doesn't play the score. He just keeps coming, attack mode. He doesn't know how to step off the gas pedal.
And Davis can't get it to go. Philadelphia has gotten just one of four three-pointers to go down for them here in the fourth. Back to O'Neal. Over 3.5 minutes through the final quarter.
Well, guys, this was never really a contest. Just a total obliteration, if you will. And you can safely say mission accomplished now for the 76ers.
It was a standout performance across the board.
I mean, it was like watching a cat play with a mouse. They were able to do more or less whatever they wanted.
And so with this win, they'll move to 6 victories on the season.
And in what should be an exciting 4-game season series between these two teams, they have to feel great about taking this first one against the Cavs.
And you know, when you look at the huge impact he had, just a monster game for G.
You have to love the way that he was closing out on defensive trips. He would always body up, and it's why he ended with so many boards.
Fisher. First personal foul, third team foul.
No good on that one. And some changes here for the 76ers. Young's checked in for the mayor. O'Neal comes in for O'Neal. And O'Neal subbed in for Fisher.
He needed to convert on all of those. Missed opportunities at the line are the last thing they need right now. Saw the opportunity to put this away and did not turn it down.
And, you know, this run shows what kind of attitude this team has. I mean, the win is there. Go get it.
76ers foul. O'Neal. First personal foul, fourth team foul.
The first one falls.
Shooting for Cleveland, Rick Palacios, taking 2 shots.
And so he's able to get 1 of 2. And here's Young. He'll bring it up for the Philadelphia 76ers. There's O'Neal with the 3. Another 3 for Philadelphia.
And you can sense that these fans, these players, they are ready to celebrate.
And I think they can start that celebration right now. I mean, what a terrific team victory.
Now about 10 seconds separating the shot and game clocks. The Cavaliers on offense. Young with the steal. And the dunk by O'Neal.
Oh, boy. Oh, boy. To be young again.
Makes you nostalgic, doesn't it?
Yeah, it does make me look back a little bit, but I could never throw it down like that. But it sure does look good.
So it's the 76ers winning this one easily. It was a tale of two teams tonight. One that was in total control, operating flawlessly, and the other just searching for answers that they could never find.
I mean, the energy here is just so tremendous. Fans involved from the get-go. And once they started to really pour it on, it was fun to see that rhythm and flow from their perspective.
And that about wraps it up. For Clark Kellogg, Greg Anthony, and David Ulmer, this is Kevin Harlan thanking you for watching the NBA presented by 2K Sports. See you later.
gonna be easy to me. I got a bankroll. Doing what I say so, cause they on payroll. I got all purple on my shoes, I look like Saints Row. If I let you take my flick, you better catch my angle. Said he want no vibes, came back like I never left. Said that she came back, now she thought you got my real love. Girl, that was another test. Said he want no vibes, came back like I never left. Only do it if it feel natural, I can't force it. They say where you get that swag from, I bought this. If you ask me, then I'm number one, but that's my opinion. You could go check the stats yourself, just start signing in it. Trying to compete with me in the same lane. Around, I make my own way, see if they maintain. Feeling like I'm almighty, so. Fashion, fashion, yeah, fashion fanatic, yeah, yeah. To money, yeah, yeah, the money and yeah, yeah. Got so much on me, you would think I'd be. Yeah, yeah, I guess that's what happens, yeah, yeah. When you really got it, yeah, yeah. No, it's gonna be easy to me. I got a bankroll. Doing what I say so, cause they on payroll. I got all purple on my shoes, I look like Saints Row. If I let you take my flick, you better catch my angle. Said he want no vibes, came back like I never left. Said that she came back, now she thought you got my real love. Girl, that was another test. Said he want no vibes, came back like I never left. What you tryna talk about? It ain't about money. I don't hear no notification, not the bank calling. Got the keys, I could pick a door like the warden. You can't even floating. What even went happening? I'm rocking Virgil and Paris. Oh, that's embarrassing. Boy, you my son, carriage it. We having fun with it still. I can tell that you overthinking. I could do it with my eyes closed. You can see that I'm barely blinking. Fashion, fashion, yeah. Fashion fanatic, yeah. To money, yeah, yeah. The money and yeah, yeah. Got so much on me, you would think I'd be. Yeah, yeah, I guess that's what happens, yeah, yeah. When you really got it, yeah, yeah. No, it's gonna be easy to me. I got a bankroll. Doing what I say so, cause they on payroll. I got all purple on my shoes, I look like Saints Row. If I let you take my flick, you better catch my angle. Said he want no vibes, came back like I never left. Said that she came back, now she thought you got my real love. Girl, that was another test. Said he want no vibes, came back like I never left.
That's just how it goes. All of my opponents get from the head to the floor. Like a rubber band, we show resistance. Set up, jump in flight. Harry Potter or Peter Pan. We can show the stuff like Daniel Sun. Call me Senpai. Animated the world, but no. You all did it. You're falling quickly like a hang dry. So what's the hate for? I'm gonna try bite. Okay. I'm about to skate bite. Hey.
Golden life retriever. Wonders like I'm Stevie. From the bottom, like crown on me like Nova City. Litty light. Drip and drown in the city. I got my floaty. Daily. Go, yo, yo, go, go, yo, go, go, yo, go, go, yo, go, yo, go, go, yo, go, yo, go, go, yo, go, go, yo, go, go, yo, go,
on the beat, by the way.
I just wanna slide. Parties in the sky like it's 2055. She said, boy, you nice. Boy, you nice. Heart cold like some water and some ice. Why would you sacrifice? Knowing you could in a body by his side. I know cap. Lie came from dirt, can't go back. You can see it in my eyes. Real. Oh, my kid never tried. All I wanted was some love. Trade that for a big pack on me now. Remember back then I was. I don't really want friends, everybody fake. I don't got trust, but I just wanna slide. Parties in the sky like it's 2055. She said, boy, you nice. Heart cold like some water and some ice. I just wanna slide. Parties in the sky like it's 2055. She said, boy, you nice. Boy, you nice. Heart cold like some water and some ice. Shorty get energized, living life. But she ain't tight, she just turn it up. I could get you brushed, got me stuck. Sorry, I can't open up. We try, gotta compromise. He won't be for, but he don't know it coming fries. Please don't play with mine. My body different, I know they love that line. But I just wanna slide. Parties in the sky like it's 2055. She said, boy, you nice. Boy, you nice. Heart cold like some water and some ice.
Last year I made $7 million, didn't have to do a single show. Shout out to my two up at Coca-Cola for the check that cut me at the Super Bowl. All my life moments is a Super Bowl. Dr. Dre, he got a Super Bowl. Last night I was texting Jack Dorsey, that's the perks you get from being super dope. This is real life, ain't no act in it. All these rap, they be Brad Pittin'. Every little thing I do is mad different. Got my little cousin playing badminton. Gave my little bro a quick 50 piece, he got the whole pitting. I've been stacking up all these assets, can't be conducting any bad business. Like, whoa, hey, I keep that drip on me. I'm big homie, hey, I can't ever slip homie. My mama might flip on me. Like, whoa, hey, drop top coupe in the summer, I rest my case. Like, hey, I'ma live life to the fullest with every single breath I take. Like, let me tell you something real quick. Hey, will you told every time that she touch my wrist, I'm the greatest. Can't fuck with this. My pull up in them Chevys and Beamers. We all young and rich, you can't check my demeanor. I just bought a Birkin for my Aunt Regina. I've been getting money since I was a senior. But last year I made $7 million, didn't have to do a single show. Shout out to my two up at Coca-Cola for the check that cut me at the Super Bowl. All my life moments is a Super Bowl. Dr. Dre, he got a Super Bowl. Last night I was texting Jack Dorsey, that's the perks you get from being super dope. I be feeling like it's me against the world, but I can give a fuck who my opponent is. Asking why I dropped the YBN, I had no other choices, we ain't own it. And all that janky, I'm not condoning it. With a couple, I got a bone to pick. I'm on some movement, y'all on some moment. But I'll be here forever, y'all can go and quit. We had bad, then a new Bentley, just re-up from that new stimmy. My brother counting them blue Benjis, only feel good with my crew with me. Like, whoa, they tried to question my character. Young Richard Black, we some real don't fit the criteria. Don't like your vibe, not a lot of my area. I entered this game and I came here to change it. Speak my beliefs, now they calling me dangerous. Taking a throne and I'm gonna maintain it. I gotta go down to just one of the greatest. So anybody got a problem with me, can't fake kick it, politicking. I ain't worried about it, I know God is with me. Your peace of mind is worth $1.50. But last year I made $7 million, didn't have to do a single show. Shout out to my two up at Coca-Cola for the check that cut me at the Super Bowl. All my life moments is a super.
Broadcasting live, 2K Sports presents the NBA. It's Monday night. We'll watch the Orlando Magic in this one as they go up against the Philadelphia 76ers. Kevin Harlan here, and I'm joined by Greg Anthony, Clark Kellogg, and David Aldridge, who's reporting from the sidelines. A slow start out of the gate for a few teams. We thought, Greg, we're going to be title contenders.
Yeah, and sometimes when you're talented, you play down to your competition. This might just be a wake-up call. I think ultimately these clubs, though, will be fine.
Now, here is Young driving in. Hill pulls it in. Pass to West. And the stuff by West.
Putting his agility to great use on that jam. West can just pop off the floor.
O'Neal up top. McGrady covering. is speedy, and that one clearly a foul. Gets the whistle, and two shots coming up. The 76ers shooting their first free throws of the night. First one falls for them.
At the line for the 76ers, number 20. At the line for two.
And so he hits both.
Boy, he's got a great stroke from the line. That's not something we can say about all the league's big guys.
And it's speedy with the foul. That is his first foul of the game.
First personal foul. First team foul.
Outside Hill. Down low. Deflected by Young. Young looking around. Young is double. Takes the three. And it's Young. That time on the assist from Young.
And that's exactly what he's looking for, draining the triple.
A little over a minute gone here in the first quarter. O'Neal comes with the double team. McGrady outside. Six on the shot clock. Over O'Neal. And he gets the whistle. Two free throws coming up.
One of the most ferocious scorers in the game. McGrady's length and athleticism is so difficult to contain.
Two shots.
And McGrady drops them both.
Probably as close to a sure thing as you can have at the free throw line.
Just over a minute and a half played here in this one. Shots good from Young.
He's somebody that's really comfortable carrying the offensive load.
Here's Vaughn. The pass to Hill. Pass to West. A three ball. The rebound by Young. Philadelphia's gone 2-2 from three-point range here in the first quarter. Pass to Young. And then Young with the jam.
Wow, and that sort of showmanship is just deflating right now to a team trying to get back into a game like this.
Ouch, Greg, that is definitely an emphasis jam. A big apostrophe or exclamation point, maybe even a question mark.
And guys, I know there are a lot of questions right now defensively for this team. There's no doubt about that.
Bailey has checked in for the Magic. Here's Vaughn. Over to the wing. Puts one up from 19. Baker, no good.
I didn't see that miss coming. I mean, he's usually been money from that range.
O'Neal from long range. It's hauled in by the Magic.
And, you know, even though that shot didn't go down, I like how they got him a wide open look in space there.
And Young comes over to help. Vaughn, the pass to Baker. Ball's knocked loose. Young with the steal. Young outside. Oh, and the dunk by Young.
That's a double whammy, guys.
That's right. A great defensive play, then the emphatic stuff.
Well, turning defense to offense, we talk about it all the time. Try to hit your opponent at the other end before they can set up the defense.
And so here's Orlando after the Sixers pick up two. There's McGrady. Another miss by Orlando. Now the 76ers with it. This run now up to 13-2. Out to the wing. Here's Speedy. Off target there. That would have pushed the lead to double digits. And here in the first quarter, with a little over 3.5 minutes played. And so Young will bring it up for the 76ers. And this game, the first chance they've had to see Orlando.
And they usually came out on top when these two teams faced off last year. No surprise, they're the better team.
Yeah, and very tough to beat when they're playing up to their capabilities. That's why they're one of the top teams in the league.
McGrady, got a piece of it. They get it back. Up again. He hangs in there and cashes in on the second chance points.
Way to work the glass. Buffet style. Second chance bucket. They can make a big difference.
43 seconds left to play here in the first. O'Neal, that's a two-pointer. Hill pulls it in.
Not sure what the D was doing there. Clearly a breakdown. You can ill afford to give a guy like him that good a look.
Floats it up for Young. Oh, and the dunk by Young.
Really crisp, intelligent passing to make that basket possible.
26 seconds left in the first. Poked away. And now Young running the floor all by himself.
Their play on both ends has been superb. We'll see if they can maintain the momentum.
And, you know, nothing like getting an opponent on the ropes early. You love that if you're on that side of the scoreboard, and they are landing some haymakers now.
Here's McGrady. And that one released in time, but no good. And after just one quarter of play, a double-digit differential on the scoreboard.
Philadelphia.
76. And so far, through one quarter, it's been a lopsided game. We'll see if that changes here in the second. And a breakdown here, guys, the hustle stats for the 76ers.
Look at the fast break point total from these guys. I mean, they're really hustling, working hard. And those hustle points are showing up on the scoreboard.
And another thing, guys, they've been very active tonight, frequently creating scoring opportunities off turnovers.
Long range from the inbound, drills it from outside. McGrady's got the first basket of the second quarter for the Magic.
And how about getting a hand up on McGrady, especially when he's looking to shoot from the outside?
Pass to Speedy. There's O'Neal with the three. It's hauled in by the Magic. They're coming into this game off that recent loss to Atlanta.
I mean, they went into that one with the thought that they may have a chance. No.
It wasn't pretty. That's definitely the case. I mean, I know they'd like to scrub that game from their memories and actually erase it from the hard drive.
And the rejection by Smith. And it's Speedy with the foul. That's foul number two for him. The Magic making a switch here. West is checked in.
Substitution for your Magic, David West.
Knight dishes to McGrady. Out to Smith. And stolen by Jay. And here's the fast break. And he dunks it down.
And this sort of awesome dunk is one of the reasons this team is in charge of this game.
Well, there's a swagger out there. You can see it on the court that they possess and are not afraid to show it either.
Boy, and I used to love going up and jamming it down like that, guys.
And this is like another case of Murphy's Law right now, and it's been their own doing, really, just like we saw there.
Speedy, the pass to O'Neal. And we're now about a minute and a half into the second quarter. He gets it in there.
Unwilling to let up, even for a moment. That's his killer instinct, just fanning the flame.
Yeah, I love the fact he doesn't play the score. He just keeps coming, attack mode. He doesn't know how to step off the gas pedal.
First personal foul, third team foul.
And this is his second trip to the line tonight.
And did he lay an egg at the stripe in their previous game? Couldn't get anything to drop.
Was completely out of sync on his free throws, and I'm sure that led him to some extra work at the foul line. Yeah, you know, that was one spot where they didn't have to worry about him at all. I mean, at the free throw line, he was automatic.
Give them credit. Offensively, they've been the more efficient team.
Well, you know, it's been all high percentage shot for him so far. I mean, just the kind of execution you want in the first half.
Out of bounds, only 76ers ball. Two minutes now played in the second quarter. Here's Speedy. Out to the right wing. But three. That doesn't go, and he's 0-1 from the field. And here is Knight. Out to the right wing. And here's West for three. Once again off the mark, Orlando. The 76ers leading by 13. Speedy the pass to Boomer. Now on the scoring column with that bucket. 1-for-2 this game.
When you allow good scorers to get uncontested shots at the rim, no wonder you're losing.
You know, he should be getting extra attention from the defense, not less.
Yeah, he just punched the ticket on that one. That'll get the job done.
Powerful two-hand jam.
I tell you what, if he's got a few more of those in him, this lead will really start shrinking.
Bailey, he's checked in for the Magic. Vaughn comes in for McGrady. And Philadelphia also making a switch. O'Neal's checked in for Speedy.
And typically, he has the touch to finish when he's in tight, but not sure on that possession.
Now the pass to Bailey. Shoots a three. It doesn't go for him. And Philadelphia the other way now. Following this one, they get to host the Mavericks. That game marks the first half of a quick two-game homestand. Here's O'Neal. Rebounded by Bailey. The Magic trail by 13. Here's Vaughn. Nothing yet on the scoreboard for him. And Shake and Bake picks up the foul. That's foul number two for him. Orlando making some changes. Baker, he's checked in for Hunter. And it's Hill in for Josh Smith.
Baker. Grant Hill.
Knocked loose. Stolen by O'Neal. Knight against O'Neal. Another shot. Out left to the wing. Shea outside. O'Neal trying to break free. Another miss by Philadelphia. Magic have gone 2 of 5 from the field here in the second quarter, shooting 40%. The Magic shooting their 5th and 6th free throws of the game. And the first one at the line is good.
And the word you got to use is explosive out there when talking about Grant Hill. He's one of those guys who doesn't wait for the game to come to him. He goes out and just makes things happen.
Jay kicks to O'Neal. Offensive rebound to the left wing. Overnight. O'Neal misses. And so it's Hill with it. He brings it up for the Orlando Magic. 11-point game. Now, here is O'Neal. He's covered closely. And he's got his first free throw of the game. The first free throw is good. O'Neal hits them both. Orlando's gone 1 of 4 from three-point range in the second. Not a whole lot dropping out there for them. And Shake and Bake picks up the foul. That will get him his 4th foul of the game. And due to the bonus, we will head to the line for 2. The Magic shooting their 7th and 8th free throw attempts for the game right here.
Numbers last year for them, just about 73%. So the bottom third of the league.
Catching up on the changes for Philadelphia. Young's checked in for O'Neal. Thunder comes in for Che. Young is subbed in for O'Neal. The 76ers shooting their 6th and 7th free throws in the game, and he makes the first. And so Young nails them both. There's 45 seconds left in the first half. Hill with it. Young with the steal. Now the 76ers on the break. Boomer the pass to Young. O'Neal with it. Passes it to Boomer. From past the arc. The kick out to Young. And it's slammed in by Young.
Haven't we seen that a few times today, guys? I mean, their defense has got to have a little bit more toughness about it.
And if it doesn't, this is only going to get uglier. I mean, that's no way to defend a player of his caliber.
Well, the first thought from the D there was to protect the rim, so good idea to take the 3 in transition.
And so it's the Philadelphia 76ers with an 18-point lead as the quarter comes to a close. And they're winning the turnover battle very easily in this. And there wasn't too much drama in the first half, but maybe things will tighten up here in the second. You look at G in this game, he's been everywhere.
Man, he's been running wild on them through that first half. Absolute dynamite on offense.
And you know what? I'll be interested to see just how much he's got left in the tank. That first half had to take a lot out of him.
And with the second half upon us, we'll find out if this game becomes the route that it's threatening to be. McGrady passes to Vaughn. It's hauled in by the 76ers. Young dishes to Young.
Look out!
Bang!
And how about that? What a sensational finish.
Yeah, you got to be able to get some hang time to do that one.
Yeah, to glide in and reverse it home like that, so sweet.
76ers moving the ball around. Here is Boomer. McGrady covering. Here's Boomer. That's tipped. Now, here is McGrady. He's got 10. Pass to Vaughn. And oh, what a play. He just palms the block. Young finds Young. Here's Boomer. The basket good off the assist from Young. Young's got his third assist on the night.
Yeah, clearly a defensive lapse there. He is automatic from deep if you're going to leave him that wide open. Big time mistake.
McGrady right side. And the wing jumper offline.
That's exactly how you have to defend him. He's a guy that the D needs to be aware of at all times.
Here is Boomer. McGrady covering.
Well, and he breaks out the tomahawk. No soft finish there. Pure power.
Now we could feel that one all the way over here.
Yeah, great aggressive move to the bucket there. He wasn't about to pass that one up. He threw it down.
And the call will go against Boomer. That's foul number two for him.
Oh, great defense there. Anticipated the play and got there first.
And not afraid to put his body on the line either. He took a shot for the team in that situation.
Catching up on the changes for Orlando. Hunter's checked in for Baker. And Smith subbed in for Hill. Then for the 76ers, Shea comes in for Young. And O'Neal subbed in for Boomer. The kick out to Young. O'Neal passes to Shea. Throws it down hard.
Oh, here he comes, and there he goes.
Look at him punish that rim.
Boy, the guys on the bench loving every minute of that one.
High arcing shot. O'Neal with the rebound. O'Neal's got his fourth rebound in this one. It's Young on the wing. He's got 8. Speedy, the pass to O'Neal. Inside. Jay kicks to O'Neal. Off target from outside.
He is single-handedly dropping the temperature in here with that cold streak.
And he's got to find other ways to contribute then, because his shot-making is not happening right now.
It's deflected. And David West gets the whistle that time. That is his first foul of the game. Bailey is checked in for Orlando. Knight comes in for Vaughn. O'Neal's checked in for the 76ers. O'Neal comes in for Speedy. 1:52 left to play here in the third.
He pulls off the Houdini to make that catch and slam it through.
Stupendous alley-oop.
And the crowd got their jaws dropped on that one. Total disbelief.
And foul on the shot, so he'll get a chance at the line.
Second personal foul.
It's going to be on Tracy McGrady for Philadelphia. They have made the most out of their opportunities at the line. They have yet to miss in 7 attempts. And the Magic making a change here. Hassel's checked in. Orlando, they've gone 0-5 to the start of the second quarter. Extremely cold shooting coming out of the locker room. Knight passes to Bailey. True on the 14-footer. Bailey's got his first points of the night.
And with that basket right there, it brings an end to that 12-0 run by Philadelphia.
O'Neal against Knight, and it's blocked. O'Neal kicks to Young. 1:09 left to play in the third. Drops in the tray. O'Neal's got 4 this quarter.
Yeah, he's shown terrific control of the pace and the rhythm of this offense.
You know, numbers don't always tell the story, guys, but his assist totals do paint the picture here. I mean, he's got everybody involved.
Hunter with a screen on Young. Six to shoot. Knight passes to Smith. Over Jay. Smith, no luck. Philadelphia's gone into the three-point range four times since halftime and buried two of them. Here's O'Neal. Two free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul.
Oh, the officials are all over that one.
Clearly a foul. I mean, didn't give him any choice but to blow the whistle. I mean, you got to play without fouling.
For the Magic, Hill comes in for Hunter, and it's Mitchell in for Knight. And Philadelphia also making a switch. Young's checked in for Young. Hassel, and stolen by Chay. And oh, here we go. Young's got it, the fast break chance. He kicks it to O'Neal. Over to the left wing. Now O'Neal. And oh, he hits the buzzer beater.
One eye on the rim, one eye on the clock. Nice job.
What was really impressive there, though, guys, was that he could have rushed it and panicked, and yet he kept his cool and splashed it.
And so it's the Philadelphia 76ers. With a 34-point advantage heading into the break, they have made it very tough to get a shot off against them. Their defense has been stifled. And one quarter to go in a game that, to this point, has not been an evenly fought contest. Here's Fisher. A three-pointer is right on target. Fisher's got the first field goal of the fourth quarter here for the 76ers. And it's the Magic with the ball. Here's Hassel. And the Magic can hold on to the ball.
The ball goes to Philadelphia.
Philadelphia's gone 6 of 14 with the three ball tonight. Just a little over 40%. To the wing right side. Here's Fisher. No good on the three. And it's Mason with the ball for Orlando. Here's Hassel. O'Neal with the defensive effort.
You know, even though it's a point-blank range shot, that's not an easy one, especially when the defense is that tight.
Here's the Mayor, guarded by Mason. Here's the Mayor. Oh, and that one, no question, powered it down.
Oh, look at the handles. Gets through the D and then powers it home.
Such a pretty move inside. Clark, how do you stop that?
You don't. I mean, as a defender, you got to just stash that one in the memory bank and make sure it doesn't burn you the next time.
Stephen Hunter, Moravin Knight.
Philadelphia's gone 1-2 from three-point range here in the fourth. And here is O'Neal.
Blocking foul.
And he draws body contact. Looked like a blocking foul, and he was in the shooting motion. So he'll head to the free throw line. And we'll get a look at how the hustle stat game has been going for the 76ers.
As soon as you turn it over on them, they're off to the races. They have been absolutely relentless in the open floor.
And I love the fact they kept the pressure on, really pushing that ball, running it up the floor. I love seeing that. A team staying aggressive even when they're playing well.
Boomer, he's checked in for Thunder. Fourth quarter now. We're about a minute and a half in. Knight taking his time here. Got a hand on it. Fisher with the ball. From deep. That one doesn't go. And Orlando the other way now. It's Roger Mason on the way. And the call will go against Boomer. That's his third foul of the game. Baker, he's checked in for the Magic. Speedy's checked in for the 76ers. And we're around 2 minutes into the fourth quarter here. A floater. And foul on the shot. He'll shoot two at the free throw line.
Personal foul.
First free throw is good.
shooting for Orlando. Mitchell.
That one misses. For Philadelphia, they've gone 2-4 from the field since we started the final quarter of play. Here's Boomer. And he makes the bucket, gets the whistle, and now a three-point play chance here for him.
Showing the quickness right there. Just tough to keep up with it.
Tracy McGrady's checked in for Mitchell. And Philadelphia also making a switch. Young's checked in, and Shake and Bake picks up the foul. That'll be his second foul of the game.
Fourth team foul.
Well, Orlando shooting only 21% from the field so far. Outside Knight. Teardrop shot. He lays it in.
How about that wonderful floater he has? Showing off an exquisite touch.
Here's Young. Pass to Boomer. Cuts off the pass. Here's Baker. McGrady outside. Shot on the wing. The rebound by Young.
And there have been some terrible shot choices here, Kev. That's not a good look at all.
And the rebound goes to Roger Mason.
Yeah, you won't see him miss many dunks unless you've got somebody right in his face, as was the case there on that possession.
Speedy the pass to Boomer. Here's the Mayor. Screen by O'Neal. Here's the Mayor. It's tipped. And so it looks like the 76ers will retain possession here. And the Magic making a change here. Hill's checked in. And then for Philadelphia, Young's checked in for O'Neal. And Chase subbed in for the Mayor. And we're about 3.5 minutes into the fourth quarter. Three on the clock. Here's Che. Here's Boomer. Another miss by Philadelphia.
And the great shooters know when they've got enough opening to go for the three. I didn't think it was a bad choice on that possession.
And there's the pass tonight.
Winning in strong fashion. A relentless effort notches a W
for the 76ers.
You don't see this kind of a blowout often, but tonight this is a quality win across the board to deliver out this kind of punishment.
They definitely never changed the approach. They just kept after it and showed they were clearly the better team in just about every single category.
And now, for the year, this is going to take them to 7 wins.
And once it becomes official, this win gives them a nice confidence boost against this team. They'll face them twice more this season.
The stats tell us that the winner of the first game is a big favorite to come out on top in the overall series.
And you know, looking back at all the contributions tonight, it was a really phenomenal all-around game for G.
An unbelievable scoring performance. He absolutely took over and never let up.
Team foul.
And he knocks down the first one. Josh Smith, he's checked in for the Magic. And the 76ers also making a change. O'Neal's checked in for Young.
Not nearly as productive a trip to the line as he'd have liked. They need all their free throws to go down at this point.
O'Neal kicks to Young. And that'll be two free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul.
First personal foul.
It's going to be on Josh Smith. And he can't get the first one.
At the line for the 76ers.
Good on the second free throw. 23 seconds left in the fourth. And the foul called on G. That's his first foul of the game. And the bonus will go to the free throw line. And the first one at the line is good.
Tracy McGrady taking two shots.
And McGrady drops them both. And so here is Philadelphia. So far in the fourth quarter, they've allowed just 6 points. Here's Jay, and Jay throws it down.
And credit the whole team. It was a focused, concerted effort to put this one away.
Yeah, what a time to put the hammer down. Any hope of a comeback? Diminished.
So it's the 76ers winning this one easily. A resounding victory for them. And Greg, in enemy territory, no less.
That's exactly right. But with the way they controlled the game and just completely took the crowd out of it, that's how to get it done on the road.
And that'll do it, folks. For Greg Anthony, Clark Kellogg, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for watching. So long and good night, everyone.